So we'll use u substitution. We'll set u equal to 2x plus 1, and du is going to be equal to 2. So to get du, there's no 2 out here, so to get du equal to dx, we need to multiply by 1 half. So we get to 1 half, integral of cosine of u, du. And the integral of cosine is sine. So we get 1 half sine of u plus c. And we just substitute back in for u, so we end up with 1 half sine 2x plus 1 plus c. And that's it. Okay. I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching. Have a great day.